This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bank of Ceylon, also popularly abbreviated as BOC, read as BUC, is a government-owned, major commercial bank in Sri Lanka. Its head office is located in an iconic cylindrical building in Colombo, the political and commercial capital of the island. The bank has a network of 627 branches, and 607 automated teller machines ATMs. It also has an around-the-clock call center at 0094-11-220-4444 and an around-the-clock branch at its Colombo office. In addition to the local presence, the bank maintains an offshore banking unit in the head office in Colombo, and four branches in London, Malé, Chennai, and Seychelles. Contents 1. History 2. See also 3. References 4. External links. History. Bank of Ceylon BOC was founded in 1939, with Sir Ernest de Silva as its first chairman at the time. Ceylon was a British colony, and the then governor Sir Andrew Caldecott ceremoniously opened the bank on 1 August. The English government introduced the banking arm for its government-oriented businesses 2 years later. In 1941, BOC started to expand beyond the city of Colombo. It opened its first branch in Kandy. Subsequently, BOC added branches in major cities such as Galle, Jaffna, Kurunagala, Batticaloa, Trincomalee, Badulla, and Panadura. 1948, Ceylon obtained her independence from the British, and then the monetary authorities were transferred to Sri Lanka. Thereby, in 1949, the Central Bank of Sri Lanka has been founded, and regulation of all banks are assigned to them, which they carrying out to date. 1949, BOC opened its first overseas branch in London, United Kingdom. This helps the bank and the government to handle the business between two countries easily. 1961, up until this year, the bank was operated as an individual organization, and the government of Sri Lanka stepped forward and declared the bank as a public organization. By then, the government has nationalized BOC and became a semi-government institute. 1972, the then government declared the name of the country as Sri Lanka. However, the bank did not rename itself accordingly. The government also passed the Agricultural Productivity Law, which forced the bank to open agrarian service center branches in almost all villages in the country. As a result of that, the branch network of the bank expanded tremendously to majority of Sri Lanka's rural areas by the end of this period. 1979, as opposed to the controlled economy by the government, the then government relaxed the exchange control regulations by making it regulate by central bank up to some period and then by the market demand itself. This liberalization of exchange control regulations led the bank to open its first foreign currency unit for handle the boom of request for non-local currency requirements. 1981, BOC passed another big milestone by opening the second overseas branch, this one in Malé, Maldives. 1982, BOC founded the first merchant bank in Sri Lanka, which it named the Merchant Bank of Sri Lanka. 1987, the bank moved into its 32-story headquarters. Sri Lankans have nicknamed the building Pitu Bambua, a Sinhalese term used for a cylindrical cooking implement. The new building enabled the bank to house all its administrative offices and central operations in one location. 1989, the bank joined with the Visa International to introduce first credit cards business to Sri Lanka. 1994, BOC joined SWIFT at the SWIFT BIC BCEYLKLX along with 15 other financial institutions in Sri Lanka. 1995, BOC expanded its foreign operations by opening its third foreign branch in Karachi, Pakistan, and fourth in Chennai, India. This facilitated the bank's operations in the Asian Clearing Union. 2003, BOC took a 15% stake in newly formed Dawood Bank in Pakistan, which was later renamed as Burj Bank. BOC then transferred all its operations in Pakistan to the new bank. 2006, BOC finally was able to connect all its branches in the inland to one network. 2008, trade services, import and export services reached the ISO 9001-2008, the best and first ever Sri Lankan bank could reach. 2010, BOC converted its branch in London to a subsidiary. 2010, BOC achieves its highest ever profit before tax at 101 Sri Lankan Lanka rupees BLN tilde 08 BN USD 2011. As a result of expanding their services around the world, that BOC reported the highest profit in Sri Lankan commercial banks as it Sri Lanka rupees 155 billion approximately 12 BLN 2012 United States dollars. BOC reaches 1 trillion asset base, showing its strength and stability, becoming the first ever financial institute in Sri Lanka reached such position. 2012, BOC reached its record profit of 197 billion Sri Lanka rupees tilde 016 billion USD and classified for AA LKA Fitch rating with oversubscribing of its 500 million United States dollars debenture issue. 2014, BOC started its commercial operations in Seychelles. 2014, BOC celebrated its 75th anniversary in grand scale 01 Street of August. 2014-2015, BOC signed a memorandum of understanding with the Bank of Tokyo Mitsubishi UFJC. Also, list of banks in the world. References. ABC Bank of Ceylon website. About us. Bank of Ceylon, retrieved 23 February 2015. ABCDEF Bank of Ceylon Annual Report 2015. Colombo Stock Exchange, 1 June 2016. BTMU signs a MO with Bank of Ceylon. BOC Cargills Bank Commercial Bank DFCC Bank HDFC Bank HNB Lankaputra Development Bank NDB NSB Nations Trust Bank Pan Asia Bank People's Bank Regional Development Bank Sampath Bank Sanasa Development Bank Ceylon Bank Sri Lanka Savings Bank State Mortgage and Investment Bank Union Bank Foreign Access Bank Citibank Deutsche Bank Habib Bank HSBC Assisi Bank Indian Bank Indian Overseas Bank MCB Bank Public Bank Berhad Standard Chartered State Bank of India. Other financial institutions. Abans Finance Alliance Finance AMW Capital Leasing and Finance Arpico Finance Asia Asset Finance Asian Finance Associated Motor Finance Bimpath Finance BRAC Lanka Finance Capital Alliance Finance Central Finance Central Investments and Finance Chola Finance Citizens Development Business Finance City Finance Corporation Commercial Credit and Finance Commercial Leasing and Finance ETI Finance The Finance Company George Stewart Finance HNB Grameen Finance Ideal Finance Canric Finance LB Finance LOLC Finance Melsta Regal Finance Mercantile Investments and Finance Merchant Bank of Sri Lanka and Finance Multi Finance Nation Lanka Finance Orient Finance People's Leasing and Finance People's Merchant Finance Richard Pierres Finance Sarvadaya Development Finance Senkadagala Finance Serendib Finance Singer Finance Lanka Sinhaputra Finance Sayapatha Finance SoftLogic Finance The Standard Credit Finance Swarnamahal Financial Services TKS Finance Trade Finance Central Bank of Sri Lanka Ministry of Finance VE Tallest structures in Sri Lanka buildings 20 floors completed Grand Hyatt Colombo 47 World Trade Center 40 Entree 2038 Empire 37 GS Towers 36 The Emperor 35 Hilton Residencies 34 BOC Headquarters 32 Fairmount 31 Fairway Skygardens 31 Iceland Residencies 31 BOC Merchants Tower 30 The Monarch 30 Havelock City 29 Cinnamon Red 26 110 Parliament Road 25, Crescat Residencies 25 Royal Park, Condominium 25 Uda Scheme Tower 24 HNB Tower 23 Lanka Hospitals 23 Bamabalapitiya Tower 22 Parkland 22 Hilton Hotel 21 Under Construction Altair 68 ITC Colombo 155 Proposed Al Aman World Capital Center 110 Altitude 96 Krish Square 95, Achillion 50 Other structures 90 meters Colombo Lotus Tower 350 Kokaville Transmission Tower 172 Lakvijaya Power Station 150 Jetavanaramaya 120 Ruwanwelisaya 92 Only the tallest is listed for complexes, projects with multiple buildings or structures.